Welcome back, guys. Today we have another fun ambulance mod video. It's gonna be good.
Since it's almost Christmas,
we need to do some Christmas mods to the ambulance.
Kind of like what we did to the warehouse. Speaking of the warehouse.
Would you just look at the walls?
Oh,
we didn't do this. The heater did this. It blew all the walls off.
I know, because we had the heater on. It was blowing air, and it was like...
Why?
But we just got back from the store. We got a ton of epic ingredients that we are going to install on the outside and the inside. This is going to be epic.
Man, what flavor should we go with?
We did snowman and Santa Claus, so maybe...
We can do plaid and black candy canes. Or just plaid.
Ooh, the plaid on the outside would look pretty fresh. So one of our first ideas is to use this wrapping paper to wrap the outside of the ambulance, making it look like an epic Christmas present.
This should be a lot easier than the walls because we don't have to like, get on ladders that high.
We're gonna do this side first. Should be easy.
And just like that, we got the car wrapped.
You're probably wondering, like, the whole car isn't wrapped. Well, yeah, because
we have to open these doors, and that's a little complicated to wrap the doors and all that.
But the real decorations is gonna start on the inside, so.
Technically, we're not done with the outside because we have another idea.
If you guys watched the overnight video in this thing, you know it has plugs on the inside.
Okay.
What could you possibly do with plugs in Christmas?
We're on the inside. And we got Christmas lights, a lot. I think we have like 200 feet.
See, check it, guys. We got a switch right here.
Aha, the lights are on, bud.
Oh, what? Dude.
What is that?
This was just under the seat. It's like a spotlight.
What? How did we not see that?
What?
Why? It's so cool.
It does work.
Oh, let's go.
So now we just gotta decorate the car. Not bad.
Guys, look at this!
Charlie horse.
Look at it, we got the lights all installed throughout the entire cabin back here.
But we didn't only just get lights, guys. But we have some other interior decorations.
Yes! Quick, get up!
Yes! Whoa, what are you doing, man?
Dude, the bottom, the floor needed some decorations. Because everything's like on the ceiling.
And I'm also working on something pretty cool, guys. It requires a screwdriver and this part of the ceiling. What are you doing, Bill the Builder?
Actually, is this tree even gonna fit in here?
I mean, that is not gonna fit, Marv.
We've completed the inside. We're not gonna turn it on yet because we still have one more mod to do on the outside.
Trust me. It's gonna look so epic once we turn on the lights, guys.
So let's go install the final mod.
I'm on top of the ambulance, y'all. Check it out. This is very high up.
Oh, nice toss, lad. You got me.
Ah! Okay, so what is the method to this, Andrew?
I'm gonna put this through the window. That way we can plug it into one of the outlets.
Yeah, we just use this tape, guys.
You just tape it all around the top. And then we'll go down the front and the grill and like
a oh.
It'll be good.
There's just something about Christmas lights that just makes you happy, especially at night. Just seeing all the houses decorated in Christmas lights, it's just so fun.
There you go.
This is gonna be like the perfect amount.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's funny because as soon as we turn on the inverter, that's when all of these lights are gonna turn on the inside, on the outside, so. And the sun, it looks like it's going behind the mountains now, so. Not too long until this thing is gonna be a light machine.
It is time for the grand reveal of the inside with all the lights on and our little additions. Andrew, get the engine going.
All right, I'm gonna push the button. Oh my.
Give them the grand tour, Andrew.
Whoa. Like you said, I seen we got the floor all decorated. We got the Christmas lights.
We got our Christmas tree, which lights up. That's beautiful.
And it actually fits.
And if you want a mint, which I...
You gotta have Christmas mints, guys. Come on. Come over here, and there is a really nice, comfortable couch with two comfy blankets, Christmas-themed, and a beautiful Christmas-themed pillow. Just look at that. And my personal favorite, the neon donut sign. Look how epic that is.
That is amazing. Plus, we got our stockings. You guys didn't see this.
So, that's mine. Andrew and me.
Oh, I love this.
Seriously.
The donut just is such a cool touch.
Oh, we haven't seen the outside yet.
Quick. It's not. Bless you. It is not. Bless you. Okay. It's not pitch black out, obviously, but look at the outside. What is this? Looks so fun, my guy. If you saw this driving down the road, what would be your first thought?
I don't know, but we're gonna find out because we're gonna take this thing outside and drive around and see if we can get any reaction.
Yes! We are outside now, guys. I am not sure if this wallpaper is gonna stay on.
Oh, no.
The wallpaper is blowing in the wind.
I'm in the back while Andrew's driving.
Uh-oh. Wrapping paper.
Uh-oh. Is it flying off?
On the right side.
Where? Oh, no.
Wait. Did you bring tape?
I didn't bring any tape.
Uh-oh.
It's going to rip completely off. We're going to have to grab it. No.
Remember, guys, we're scientists.
Right.
But we are not professional Christmas wrappers, okay?
Literally, Andrew, I can hear it ripping.
Really?
It's just constantly ripping.
Oh, no.
It fell off. Oh, man. Nothing's happening. No, we don't need assistance.
Dang.
Yeah.
do you like it?
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah. All the lights turn on and everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Random stranger approves.
Where are we pulling up?
Arby's.
We're taking the ambulance through Arby's, and look at that sunset. My goodness.
It's time for a little Arby's.
You're ready.
Can I get some mozzarella, boys?
Which size?
The 4-piece.
Anything else?
That's all.
Oh, Andrew almost hit the pole.
Almost, but I missed it. That's what you gotta do. Adapt and overcome.
Is the side gonna hit it? We got the inside all Christmassy too.
Really?
I don't know if you can see it.
I love it. You guys have a wonderful day.
You too.
Bye.
Merry Christmas.
From the outside looking in, you just basically see all these lights and be like, what kind of ambulance is this? Hello? Oh, he didn't see me. Oh, but the lady in the car waved. Ha ha!
As you can see, guys, it's gotten a lot darker, so I'm just gonna pull in. We should have a nice view of the lights.
Yes! Yes!
Look how epoch this is when it's dark. Especially on the inside. Like, what? Dude, this is incredible. gotta get in here.
Oh,
yeah!
This is so cool.
Guys, watch our overnight in the ambulance next. Click right here. Or if this video over here looks appealing, even more appealing, you can click that if you want. But remember, laugh daily, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye! Yeah.